The NFC champions, the Dallas Cowboys. Fielded about a yard deep. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. So out come the Texans for their opening drive. Leading the charge will be their quarterback, always fun to watch, Deshaun Watson. On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley. A nice little juke. 5 yards on the game's first play, second down.
All right, Brandon, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
Now the pass, and it's into the arms of Hopkins. He was a 1,000-yard receiver during the regular season, and that's his first catch of this Super Bowl, and he picks up the first down. Now a first down throw, Watson. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. DeMarcus Lawrence able to drop him for a loss of a couple. They'll come up after the sack on a second and 12. And this is incomplete. Looked like he had a couple of different options as far as who to throw to on that play. And who am I to say this, but I'm not sure he made the right decision.
Now, the window of opportunity is always going to be small in the NFL. That's why those quarterbacks who make quick decisions and have quick releases have the most success in this league.
And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 32-yard line. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage and go up and get the football. That's a big-time play right there. When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up. Possibilities here on second down.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. And now he'll tuck it and run. And he'll take this one in for a Texans touchdown. With the first touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Texans take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. One of the keys to their long winning streak has been scoring first, and I...